as far as budgeting is concerned, what I always say is, look, when we used to put ads in newspapers, the newspaper advertising department wouldn't talk to you unless your budget was several grand.
It's
not worth it for them, because they've got staff. They're going to put your ad in their newspaper. They know that it has a certain circulation locally. So if you want to put your ad in their newspaper, whatever it is, even if it's a local community newspaper, they're not going to talk to you for less than a few grand per month. And they never will ever guarantee results.
Mm-hmm. It's a lot of hit or miss when you go that route.
They can't guarantee results. Now convert, and now take that a step further. It's even more money if you want to put your ad on a billboard over a highway. Yeah. That's got to be several grand per week.
Yeah.
And who's going to call you? Well, you don't know. It could be a homeless guy with nothing to do. It could be someone on the bus who just had an idea or has a question, or they may not be a good customer or client for you. You don't know that. So they can't guarantee who's going to call you, if anyone, whether they're going to be a good fit for you or not. So you still got to do all the screening and onboarding, regardless of all this money that you're investing. So a newspaper ad, a billboard ad, and then if you want to put an ad on a radio station, that's going to be a lot more. And you're not going to put an ad on TV for, it's going to be at least several tens of thousands of dollars.